Cyber Monday, there is more than just shopping to report. At as many as 100 Walmart stores, sales clerks and warehouse workers and their labor union allies have been protesting wages and working conditions. So for the next couple of days, we're going to meet some of those warehouse workers. We're going to look at Walmart's network of temporary contractors who keep its supply chain humming. And we're going to look at how we all benefit.